You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl.
You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lip got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hands. I don't know if I had the strength to stand. Oh, trouble, troublemaker, yeah, that's your middle name. Oh, I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain. And I wanna know, why does it feel so good but hurt so bad?
My highlight of the term would be the Air New Zealand movie thing. And we came first, which was good, and the best pilot in New Zealand came and awarded us with this award. And, yeah.
We are about to fly in the blue sky. Before we leave this place, we need to make it safe. We are about to fly in the blue sky. Before we leave this place, we need to make it safe. We are about to fly in the blue sky. Before we leave this place, we need to make it safe. Follow the instructions of the crew. Obey all the light signs, what we gotta do. Like a referee, keeps the rugby game safe. Listen to instructions with a smile on your face. Please store your belongings away.
My highlight for term two was Polyfest, getting the opportunity to perform at Walter Nash and in front of a big crowd in there.
My highlight for term two is being confident in Polyfest.
Term was probably doing tech, learning how to cook, learn how to play music, and learning how to smash tiles.
Hi, my name's Oliver. I used to go to Tara Central. My highlight about the Year 6 coming was that they kept in my class and were teaching them about computer programs. Yeah.
Hi, my name is William. I'm from Tara Central. And what I enjoyed today was seeing all the students come into music and performing what talents they have.
Recycling the scrap, take a negativity, recycle it, turn it into rap and fire it. Bring it up till it's gone, let the flames be a song. We are like the lock with respect, we're a rock. It doesn't matter where you come from or where you mean. We're the bully stoppers driving the machine.
And over here we're just writing on the Google Docs about the Year 6 brochure. And giving them an idea of what Aeronautics Intermediate might be like when they come here.
What I like about Study Centre is that you get to learn a variety of new things. And right now we're doing brochures for technology, and yeah, it's very fun.
OK, Kia ora, I'm Ariana Te Whetu and I'm the Deputy Principal at Avalon Intermediate, and I'm one of the teachers that helps with the Study Centre for Literacy after school. And you can see we've got heaps of students here that want to have an extra session of learning. Today we're looking at Google Docs, and we use that each week, and our kids are awesome and they haven't even had an afternoon tea yet, and they're busy working away. And the aim with Study Centre is to give them skills to help them take back to the classroom to improve their reading and their writing. Thanks.
The highlight of term two was being in the cross country team.
My highlight of term two was being at AIS.
My highlight for term two would have to be being part of the Dance with Asthma group.
Keep running back to you, I know. You'll always see me through. When I'm down, when I'm down, you lend a helping hand. When I'm down, when I'm down, you are my guiding friend. When I'm down, when I'm down, you're who I turn to. I can always count on you. I used to be by myself with no one to turn to. Now things have changed, nothing's in my way. You are always near and always right here, right next to me. Don't know what I'd do if you disappear.
My highlights for term two was participating in the cross country team and versing other schools.
My highlight for term two was doing science and hanging out with my friends, and also doing options.
My favourite highlight of the term this term was doing the cool technologies. I was in art this term.
Well, my highlight for term two would have to be training with Scott Waldrum, the ex-All Black.
My highlight for term two is starting Avalon Intermediate and meeting new friends and doing rugby skills with Scott.
My highlight of this term would have to be going to the Avalon green room and practicing rugby skills with ex-All Black Scott Waldrum, and improving my rugby skills so when I go into like rugby league tournaments and stuff, I've gotten better.
Today we are at the Avalon Rugby Club in the AstroTurf. We're doing rugby with Scott, ex-All Black. And over there they're playing Moonlight. And my favourite bit about rugby is having fun and doing fitness with Scott. I love rugby. Yeah.
Scott Waldrum from the Avalon Rugby Club. I'm the club development officer here, and in collaboration with Avalon Intermediate, we're doing a bit of sports and activities for the classes. It's all about keeping them involved in sport, physical and active, and working on those skills, and hopefully it transitions to their other sports and they have a bit of fun out of it. Hopefully it's a bit better than sitting in class.
My highlight of the term was rugby league, because I made into the team.
I'll make you believe that I've got the key. Also get in the car.
My highlight of the term would have to be the Dance for Asthma practices of Just Dance and Dangerous Death Spells, where these people came and taught us about what death spells are and what could help you from going deaf.
We need two baskets. The score is 9-12, 4 minutes 40 on the clock. Josh Taylor, looking for support.
Oh, my highlight of this term is probably basketball, because we came second. Yeah.
The boy gets past one, get past another, and gets it to Mika. Oh, no, mate.
The highlight of the term was basketball, because I got a three pointer and Cody got four, and that made our team really good. And
here comes Josh again, the main player. Call him Stephen Curry. Pass once and gives another. Oh!
My highlight is making movies up in ICT extensions.
Go on and do it for me. Now watch me whip. Kill it. Now watch me nay nay. Okay. Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay. Why me do it? Now watch me whip. Kill it. Watch me nay nay. Okay. Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.